God bless you on this blessed Saturday in the name of Jesus Christ. We are meditating on the book of Psalms 1 verse number 19. And Saturday, it is our day of recollection, reflection. Our word for today, it is this: we are winning in the name of Jesus Christ. Our Lord Jesus told us that if we are willing and obedient to His word, we shall eat the fruit of the land. We shall eat the harvest of the land in the name of Jesus Christ. Do not give up being good. Do not give up being the word. Do not give up worshiping God, because there is a reward that our Lord Jesus Christ is preparing for you. Yes, they may laugh at you, but let me tell you something amazing, child of God. Ye shall laugh last. They shall come back under your tutorship, under your mentorship. Why? Because of your obedience to the precepts and principles of God. Remember, as you pray, God is love, and God loves you, and God wants you to be winning. This is your apostle praying with you, saying, Shalom.